Hey there, fellow Beauty Finder Squad, it's Mathias for Makeup, and I've been getting some private messages from some of you who are preparing for your first video chat with me. And some of the questions are, how do I prepare? What do I bring? Should I have my makeup on? Should I have my makeup off? You know, I wanted to make this video so that it would be a little bit easier for you to understand maybe how to arrive or how to prepare for your first Zoom consultation with me. So I hope I'm gonna remember all the questions that I've gotten, and I hope I can help figure this all out so we don't have any hiccups during our first consultation. So first and foremost, let me just say that, you know, when I used to work in cosmetics, I could very easily meet a woman for the first time, and within, you know, a couple minutes, I could just say, well, what are you looking for? What kind of skin do you have? What are your problem areas? And okay, great, I have an answer for you. I'm gonna sell her this foundation, or I'm gonna sell her this primer, or I'm gonna sell her this concealer, or this powder foundation, whatever it is. But when you're not in cosmetics, right, and your goal is not to sell someone makeup, which I'm not here to do, I'm here to teach you and educate you, inspire you, motivate you. I'm also here to bring a smile to your face. I want to inspire you to look in the mirror when we're done having our series of sessions and smile even when I'm not there. In our first hour of consultation, I really want to get to know you. I want to get to know you and what makes you tick. I want to get to know your likes, your dislikes. I want to find out what your normal routine is like. I want to also find out what speed bumps you've been having, what is frustrating about makeup. Basically, you know, what is it that I can do for you that is going to take you further and faster than any other free advice you've ever gotten anywhere, either through watching YouTube videos or by going into a department store or Sephora or Ulta, where the artists really aren't there either to, you know, pat you on the back and make you feel better about yourself. They're really there to just get you some new product that's gonna be the miracle cure, right? So I understand after doing this for 25 years and teaching now one-on-one for at least six, that every woman's miracle cure is different than another woman's miracle cure. And I found that the miracle cure isn't in a bottle. The miracle cure is in the technique. The miracle cure is in the education and the understanding of how makeup works on skin. So I have to get to know you, your skin, and your regimen so far. And I also have to get to know what products you have. So I need to see all your foundations, all your concealers, all your powders. I need to really delve deep into that. That's gonna take the first hour, okay? That's gonna take 1 hour of my time and your time to really create a beauty profile for you. So if you're a Patreon member and you're about to schedule your first hour of free consultation with me because you've earned it as a Patreon member, whether it took you 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, or 6 months, I need to get to know you. So what I want you to have is all of your makeup put out onto your desk in front of your laptop computer. Try not to use a cell phone because you'll have to use or hold the cell phone the whole time unless you have a holder and a tripod, which I have and I love. I would rather you use a laptop computer or a desktop computer. A, the screen will be much bigger than a phone, and B, you won't have to hold on to it because you can put it on your desk. I also recommend having the laptop or the desktop computer at eye level. Having it eye level is going to make it easier for you and I to see each other and feel like we're in the same room together. If you're facing down, chances are the light is going to be above your head if you're in a room where there's an overhead lighting, or the light's going to be coming at you from the side if you're using a lamp. And by having your head down, I'm not going to really see your face as well. So as high up as you can get the laptop, so that any light that's coming from above will be hitting you from above and I can see your face and your skin, the better. Also, I also recommend, you know, a lot of my clients will have their desk or their computer by a window. I love natural light. I love being able to see in natural light. However, I have had some clients who have like some blinds or maybe like a sheer curtain, and they're video chatting with me at a time when the sun is starting to set, and so the sun is bright, bright, bright on their face. I also don't want too much light on your face. So if you have soft curtains or if you have blinds that you can kind of close and soften the light, you know, we'll have to figure it out within the first 5 minutes or 10 minutes, but front-facing light is gonna be your best friend. So if you have like a little mini ring light, or if you have some kind of a lighting source which you can point towards you, makeup mirrors that light up aren't always the best because they are so small and they really only light you in a circle, and it's gonna be from the side because you can't obstruct the view of your web camera or your laptop. So I don't really recommend makeup lights in that regard. I do have an Amazon storefront And I'll put the link down below so you can go and check out my tech and gift ideas. And there are collapsible kind of like tripod ring lights that I do recommend. They're only, I don't know, maybe $60, $70. It's a really good investment to have. I know a couple of my Patreon members have bought my ring light that I recommend through my Amazon storefront. I do earn a small commission, so thank you for shopping through my Amazon storefront. And like I said, so the first lesson with me is gonna be about learning about you, learning about what your likes and desires and where you wanna take this education. If you want to learn from the ground up, we're going to need to book a series of sessions together. I do offer a 4-hour video chat package, which saves you $100 off the price of buying 4 individual 1-hour sessions. I do also offer an 8-hour session, which you can break up however you like. Many of my clients will book my 8-hour VIP video chat series, and they'll break it up 1 hour a week for 2 months. Or one of my clients, Sarah from Florida, she booked 2-hour sessions with me for 4 weeks. So 2, 4, 6, 8. And we got to go through so many things in that 8 hours. By the time that month was done, she had learned 3D new looks. She had, you know, spent a whole hour and a half talking about all her concealers and foundations. So, you know, just a 2-hour time frame talking about complexion products and how to blend and how to hydrate and how to layer. I go really, really in depth. And, you know, think about it this way. You know, most of us makeup artists go to a makeup school or a makeup academy to really learn the art of makeup. And the shortest amount of time that I've seen a makeup academy teach just beauty makeup is like a 6-week course. And a 6-week course could be like once a week on a Saturday for 6 weeks. However, we're looking at like 4 to 6 hours a day of learning color theory and undertones and face shaping and makeup for mature skin, makeup for teenage skin, makeup for women in their 30s. So what I'm going to be teaching you in a private one-on-one video chat series is going to be very in-depth. It is going to be just about you and focused on you and using only your products, but it's going to be a lot of information. You're going to be wanting to take notes, and if you don't want to take notes, you can also buy the screen recording that I do. It's $150 per hour of lesson, so you'll be buying that separately from your price of video chat. If you want to buy the whole series, like the whole 4-hour series or the whole 8-hour series, I can offer you a discount for the entire video chat. But just imagine, you know, it's one thing to have a whole notebook full of scribble down notes that you look back on a year later and you're like, what did I mean when I wrote blah, 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 blah? That was not even a full sentence. Well, imagine having your own private video that you can watch of the entire lesson where I'm talking to you face to face in real time. Everything that I'm teaching you, you'll have on video. So it is something that I do recommend you consider. Your follow-up lessons. Depending on what we're gonna be going over, you will have makeup on or not have makeup on depending on the lesson that we're going to be structuring for you. And you and I will work that out during our first hour of consultation. So some of my clients, they have their favorite foundation and primer, and that's all they're ever going to use. They're on a refill system online at some retailer, and they just know it, they love it. They don't really need help with that. That's not always the case. It's generally not. But if foundation's not your thing and you just want to learn eyeshadow, smoky eyes, old Hollywood glam, you want to learn like how to overline your lips, you want to learn contouring and highlighting for the first time because you have so many products that you've been purchasing but you just don't know how to make them work for you, I mean, we can tailor each individual hour that you're buying from me to a specific area of your face. Some people spend a full hour with me just going over brush knowledge. I mean, some women bring a whole brush collection to their first meeting and they're like, well, I have all these brushes, but I don't know what to do with them. I don't know what the difference is. So we will go through your brushes one by one. And sometimes that takes a good hour. You know, like I said, it's knowledge that many of us artists take weeks, if not years, to learn about. And I'm going to be taking you into your own collection, teaching you one-on-one as your beauty mentor, exactly how to understand makeup, beauty products, skincare, and also the importance of blending, highlighting, and layering like nothing you've ever received anywhere else. So I hope that helped you understand. I can't wait to see you on your next video chat, or your first, if this will be your first time. Thank you so much for watching this video. Feel free to email us back and let us know if you have any further questions before your next appointment. And if you're watching me here on Patreon and you have a video chat coming up very soon, please DM me here on Patreon. And if you're at a $25, $50, $75, or $100 per month membership, consider upgrading if you want to meet with me even faster. You know, my $150 per month members get to meet with me for 1 hour every 2 months, and my $250 Patreon reward tier members get to meet with me every 30 days of their Patreon loyalty monthly membership. And that's in addition to the 4 exclusive videos that you'll be learning from by being a $250 per month member. Thank you so much for watching me, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.